Introducing the new Orion Studio for 2017 from Antelope Audio. Since its release in 2015, the Orion Studio has raced to the top of the interface market, and now Antelope has made Orion Studio even better. The wide range of I/O remains the same. Thunderbolt and USB connectivity, 12 superb mic preamps, 16 analog lineouts, monitor switching using a mastering grade monitor DA, ADAT and SPDIF digital I/O, TalkBack, 4 instrument DIs, 2 transformer reamp outs, 2 headphone outs, and word clock in and out. For 2017, Orion Studio receives brand new A-D converters, raising its dynamic range to an industry-best 124 dBs, and features superior low-latency performance. Besides the gorgeous carbon gray faceplate, Antelope has added a ton of new features inside its powerful control panel and FPGA engine. Let's have a look. Antelope's ever-expanding list of vintage effects receives a major boost with 5 new compressor models, and you can now open up to 32 compressors at once without losing any of your 40 EQ instances. This is a major advantage over DSP processing. These effects can be used for real-time tracking, monitoring, and easily routed to work on a mix inside the DAW. Antelope's soon-to-be-released Acusonic microphone and mic preamps will take full advantage of this award-winning real-time technology. All new session presets will revolutionize the way studios record and mix by offering the ability to save, load, and share any of these routing, monitoring, and effect settings. The recently added Matrix View offers a detailed alternative to our easy drag-and-drop routing. And you can control and use as many Orions as you can connect with our new serial number selector inside the panel and even open multiple panels. Antelope's new Orion Studio has it all. The most mic preamps, best sound quality, lowest latency, real-time effects, powerful new saving tool, and multiple software panels to control any Antelope interface on your network via Mac, PC, iOS, or Android. When you add it all up, no other interfaces compare to the fastest growing platform in Pro Audio. The best just got better, yet again, only from Antelope.